Hey, Spike. Cadence and I were discussing potential career paths for Flurryheart. Wanna help us?
I figured she'd just do nothing for years on end, then do one thing and get all the praise, and after that just go back to not doing anything. Isn't that sort of the tradition of equestrian princesses?